First, we need to write your Wi-Fi information in the codes for the module. It's the Wi-Fi module where we save the codes in, and it's also the device to connect your Wi-Fi network. Connect the cable to the head from the control box. Then input the power for the head. Then power on. Now we need to find out the IP for the Wi-Fi module from the router. So we need to go into the router. And we find out what is the IP. This one. And you can see the slider for the head here. Now you can control the head from the slider.